I remember when I first arrived in Canada, I was very excited. I wasn't thinking about the language or other skills and how these were going to be different. Then it hit me. Starting a new life here wasn't going to be as easy as I thought.
So I decided to get help.
I connected with Action for Healthy Communities. I took some classes, attended some networking events. Now, I'm confident about my success in Canada, and I'm helping others to succeed in life too.